starts here. There's the manager Didier Deschamps as we prepare for the anthems. And Wales fans have made the trip back to France. Two of the finest anthems you're ever likely to hear, I would suggest. As the